I've just come to say bye to you. Our pilot project.
Oh, you're welcome.
Happy that going to be supporting us.
Oh,
for us to get a working space, our office.
Yeah.
Have equipment, buildings inside, cabinets. So wonderful.
Just building an infrastructure.
Yeah.
Making it way easier.
Yeah, to make the way easier for people to come from different places otherwise. To come and have some sort of space on the whole international business.
Okay.
All over the world. When they come there, land, out of the
So nice to see you.
Very happy to meet you. Very wonderful from you. It was done and great work. Pilot project.
So the other question I have is how long have you been doing this and how did you get the idea?
I got the ideas from different people sharing with the people.
Sharing with the ideas.
So are you a teacher already, or what led you to think about doing it?
I like teaching myself. Teaching and raising. This is one way of raising young children, young people, young generation.
You're in the right spot.
So how many years?
It's okay, follow along.
It's quite long, from 1994. Since I started learning about it.
Yeah, and how long teaching the children?
It's now 4 years. Sharon Carson has been along this advice this morning. And she has done a lot to make sure that fans are coming and friends like you.
And people know about the project.
Yeah.
Which is nice.
Yeah.
So that you know what you're doing. People have to know.
Yeah.
The squid lady down there?
Moving forward.
Okay. Oh,
yes. A unique
program. Okay, now here's my next question. Do you have a family?
I have a family.
Okay, so?
Three children.
Grown or small?
First one is 17 years now. And a boy called David Peterson. And the second one is called Johan Barak. And the third one is called Shelly Peace.
Oh, okay.
So Johan, David and Johan, they are in high school. Shelly Peace is in 7th grade.
So she's 13?
Yeah. No, she's now 11 years.
11.
Oh, we have a guy.
And Johan is 15. And David is 17.
And your wife?
My wife is now 42.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, and I'm 49.
But your wife's name is?
Gaudensia.
Gaudensia.
That's right.
Wow, awesome.
Yes. Nice to see ya.
Gaudensia. Yeah.
Well, nice to see you again.
Yeah.
And have you got to meet any other people around the market here?
Not yet, because I don't know them, but I know you.
Yeah, that's right.
Because I've just come to you directly. Because I've known you since I was there last week.
Yeah.
And I just come to say bye.
I think we should go down and meet the lady from Sisters. Do you guys have time for that?